Welcome to a PSA from the PSAs. My name is Lillian Bischoff, and I'm a Presidential Student Ambassador. Currently, I am a freshman student studying chemical engineering and finance. Today's podcast is going to cover how you can get involved as a student at WVU, and we're going to talk about some of my own experiences that I would love to share with you. So first and foremost, Mountaineers go first outside of the classroom. There are so many opportunities here at WVU for you to be involved from day one to your last day on campus. We want you to have the best time possible, not only in your studies, but also in your student life. One of those great opportunities that WVU offers to each of its students is study abroad. Each college has plenty of opportunities to study abroad, especially on scholarship money here at WVU. In 2016, College Rank rated WVU's education abroad program 19th in the U.S. and 3rd overall among public institutions. In fact, as a freshman, I actually had the opportunity to study abroad in Panama during my Christmas break. I did so through a program called Global Business Brigades. I had the opportunity to practice my Spanish, to get to learn about indigenous cultures, as well as to practice consulting with small businesses, because I was able to work on a project where I consulted with a community bank and an indigenous culture, as well as an artisan group. And I was able to help them develop their business plan, as well as increase the amount that their people are saving in their community bank. So not only through study abroad was I able to gain those cultural experiences that we really hope to learn from in college, but I also was able to gain an experience that will only further my business career. If you're interested in study abroad, don't hesitate to contact the Purinton office. It's located right across from the downtown library, and all of the staff within that office will be more than welcome to have you into their office and answer any of your questions about study abroad. Whether you're questioning what's the best year for you to go, how do I obtain funding, are there scholarships, they'll definitely be able to help you. And not only will they be able to help you, but they'll be able to share with you the best opportunities and the best way to capitalize on your study abroad learning. Secondly, WVU is a leader in service to the community. In fact, WVU has earned the Carnegie Foundation's Community Engagement Classification, which is only given to 6% of universities. There are plenty of opportunities through iServe, which is WVU's online portal, to engage in service, whether you enjoy volunteering with animal shelters, going abroad on mission trips, or raising awareness about certain issues. WVU will definitely have the service opportunity that you desire. For me as a freshman, I got involved with the American Cancer Society located in Morgantown, and I had the pleasure to help plan the Ladies Night Out event, which is an event where designer purses are auctioned off to raise funds for the American Cancer Society, specifically for breast cancer awareness. So I really had a great time, and not only did I get to perform service to my community, but I got to attend a really enjoyable event where tons of women gathered together to raise money for an outcome that I definitely support. So get involved in community service, and it is going to be so rewarding for you in college. And finally, and definitely needing to be mentioned, is that there are 480 plus student organizations here at WVU for you to become involved, from club and intramural sports to the Society of Women Engineers, or even the Cheddar Biscuit Club. If you and four friends can't seem to find a club that's right for you, then create your own. During my freshman year, eight of my friends and I decided that we were going to create our own club within the business college, because we found that there wasn't really an outlet for women to empower other women who are in the field of business in our college at that point in time. So we got together, we got a lot of support from our dean and our faculty members, and we were able to create the club by ourselves. So if you're really passionate about something, or you feel like there's something that needs to happen on campus, definitely try to make it a reality, and people will support you all throughout the university. Now, the point of this session is to show you that Mountaineers truly do go first outside of the classroom. Without a doubt, there are so many opportunities to be involved with from your freshman year all the way to your last few days on campus. So definitely make the most of your time, find your passions, make new friends, and learn about some new career opportunities for yourself to explore. Thank you for joining me for a PSA from the PSAs.